Hello, lovely brothers. Welcome again on our men's talk. So now we will speak about another issue what many men are facing nowadays, more and more, unfortunately. It's a porn addiction to porn. So how to free yourself? So first you have to realize that the porn is another addiction. It's very connected with sex addiction, addiction from ejaculation, but it's also another addiction. Of course, both influence each other and so, but yes, you have to free yourself. When you still feel to watch porn, you are still addicted from sex, probably. So yes, there are many effects of watching porn what are not very good for you. You know it all probably already, but I would like to focus here on the solutions. First of all is, of course, free yourself from sexual addiction. It might help you big time. Yes, use it, don't lose it method, not ejaculating and so, but even if you free yourself from sexual addiction, you can still be addicted from porn, and that's, yes, it may help you to basically freeing yourself from the ejaculation. It's the root of all addictions, so it may help you with freeing yourself from any addictions, so also as well freeing yourself from the porn addiction will help you as well. So yes, there are many good aspects. Yes, first fell in love and yes, be focused on that love, adore your goddess. When you really adore your goddess, you don't want to look at the other women. You are not interested if you really fully in love, and fully in love it means also sexually and on the relationship level, emotionally especially. So yes, thankful being free from desires, it helps you to go into that love, and also being free from desires, it helps you to not to desire to watch porn. So of course, freeing yourself from the ejaculation, from the sex addiction, right, it helps you a lot to free yourself from porn. So the other thing is, yes, you may just stop watching it, convince yourself like about all bad effects of the porn, see it through. I know if you are still addicted, you probably will have also arguments, yeah, there are good sides of porn and things like that, but that's all addicted people are talking about. Their addiction, they try to justify themselves, they try to justify their addiction, and so to feel better for themselves, but it actually doesn't serve them on the long term. So yes, see the true reality, how it affects you, how it affects your relationship, how it affects your life around, how yes, it makes you tired, it makes you hooked, it makes you not free. So yes, liberate yourself, convince yourself, see it on the mental level. Hey, I want to make a choice for a better life. Yes, yes, and there are many ways, other ways to get rid of it. Be aware when it's happening, like with all the addictions. Observe it and see, like, hey, you know, when are the moments when you feel drive, you want to put it on, and so just observe yourself. Take a minute more to to just observe yourself. What is happening? Why do I want to watch? How strong it is? And just observe your breath. If you cannot observe your emotions, and so just focus on your breath and let yourself feel it. Yes, it's like very often we coming back to the addiction by the impulse. So observe that impulse. This impulse is just moment. It will pass. So it's you not suppress it when you start observing it. Just observing this, how it is, and so. And usually, you know, this impulse is dissolving into observing, into the present moment. When you focus on the breath, you start to feel like less attached to that impulse, and it fades away. And then in some moment you feel like, oh yeah, okay, actually I don't really need. So every time when you have that impulse, start observing yourself. Also sometimes, yes, when you avoid it for a while already, it may start coming back to you, like you start to think thoughts about, oh, actually maybe, you know, I would like to watch it, you know, just slight thoughts are coming back more often. Then, you know, in these moments, just take care for yourself in the best way. When you already master your non-ejaculation skills, make love to your beloved. Maybe that's what your being would appreciate more. You're losing the connection. So, you know, in these lower moments of your being, maybe you are tired more, you will see that the tendency of coming back to the addictions are much stronger, and those thoughts are coming more often. And so take care for yourself in the best way. And the best way is, of course, love. Love is conquering all. So you can explain, hey, I'm losing the connection with myself. If you connected with your beloved, you can tell her, hey, could we take care that I feel much better about myself and about our love, and we make love maybe more often, we are more enjoying life together more often, instead of going through some heavy issues, triggers, and so feel like, okay, I need to recharge because I'm going low on my energy being level. So be aware about that and observe. And if you cannot to make love with your partner because maybe she's upset or maybe she's not here at the moment, always also as a single, you can take care for yourself by self-pleasuring yourself and bringing this energy up. But then when you self-pleasure yourself, this is very important, then you do not fantasize about porn, because this is also like addiction. This is connected. Also, like, of course, it's obvious when you make love with your beloved. Yes, don't fantasize about anything else, anyone else, because it's the goddess. You worship her on the all levels of the energy, and this that she doesn't maybe can read your thoughts, it's will spoil your love making, your relationship anyway, because Tantra, you work with all levels, all bodies, so it's gonna destroy on the longer term your relationship. And porn influence that as well, that you have flashbacks inside your head during the lovemaking. So yes, focus on love, focus on also when you self-pleasure yourself, to uplift yourself in this low energy moments. Focus on the person who you love, who you adore, who you look up to. stay with that person if you have to fantasize. If you don't have to, like, just focus on your energy, on self-love, self-pleasure to yourself, enjoying your body. So yes, that's another way. Uplift yourself. If there are other things what uplift you and bringing you to the center more, make you more grounding and feel good about yourself, do it. Whatever it is, yoga, maybe it's swimming, snorkeling, going to the forest, talking with some good friend, and so if you have friends, always helps to speak out about the things, but friends who support you on, yes, not the friends who say, oh, come on, let's watch it together. No, that's yes, those friends don't talk about your issues, because they would just come confirm to feel comfortable for themselves, and you better don't change, you stay with us. So yes, and then the other thing is, like, if all of this doesn't work on longer term, you're still coming back when you are on the low level, it's try maybe that you go for, like, maybe make time for yourself, you know, with whatever that you just with yourself, you have access, and then you might go through it, like, as a going through your dark shadows, and so, like, that's the shadow work, how you sometimes work, you do not avoid, you go deep into it, you watch it for, like, you go to most extreme, don't hold back, and so you watch it till you feel like, okay, I'm done. It's you, in some moment you will realize that you don't want that anymore. It ruins your life, it makes you feel bad, and so you will have so much of it, like, enough, then you will say, okay, I'm done. And then maybe this may help you to get rid of once and forever. But you have to be conscious with this, like, first, no ejaculation, because if you ejaculate, it will, one addiction will feed another addiction, and so you will come back to the ejaculation, and you would come back to this method would go against you completely. You will get more into hardcore, and you will look for stronger perversions, harder stimulation, and you will lose all your ethics, you will cheat on your wife, whatever, and yes, that's very important. This last method is very risky, and if you're still addicted from, if you feel good about ejaculating, you should not go for it, because it will bring you down probably. So yes, another very important aspect is that you stay aware, observe yourself, because that's what you are doing. To not deny the strong addiction, but to go deep into it and to realize, hey, this is not what I want. Sometimes we have to face the dark shit that is still deep in us to realize, hey, I don't want that in my life. So yes, this last method, it helped me forever, you know, like, I'm no mentally addicted anymore, and I had that issue for some time, like many of us, and I'm happy to free myself. So I wish all those advice will make you free. Liberate yourself, you are strong enough, and yes, you love your life, you love your partner, maybe future partner, you bring yourself higher, you uplift everything. So thank you for your attention.